Welcome to FLIR Primed, I'm Grant Coffey. Dirty bombs. That's a scary thought, isn't it? Dirty bombs are just conventional explosives with medical or industrial radioactive items attached to them. When they explode, they disseminate relatively low levels of radiation. Most deaths and injuries will be due to blast trauma, not radiation effects. The effects from rad exposure will come days or even weeks later. Large, multi-patient scenes will demand special decon and screening techniques in order to keep you, your team, and the public safe. But as usual, at these sites, training and muscle memory will save the day. Understanding what your PRD is telling you is the key. Responders should be screening patients leaving the hazard area while wearing their PRDs. These will protect you while you're screening the patients for contamination with special radiation screening devices. Remember, some of this contamination may be inside the patient due to shrapnel. We will be providing you a check sheet that shows how to screen large numbers of patients with a download later in the episode. RAD education and field training includes acquiring the proper detection and screening devices and understanding the differences of RAD as a seaborne agent. Yes, RAD is scary, but in reality, it's very predictable and relatively easy to avoid, especially if you've primed your people with good equipment and great training. Thanks again for watching, and be sure to keep coming back to FLIR.com for future episodes of FLIR Primed.